Hey, I just got this new card, Gauntlet of Might. Now, you may think it's about a gauntlet that gives you physical power and influence. And yes, you're right about the influence part, but the fact is, this is about the community. I'm gonna read the text. All red creatures gain +1/+1, and all mountains provide an extra red mana when tapped. It's a Christopher Rush, and costs 4. So, take a look at it. What is it about? It's about the community. The community is very strong. It can help somebody out. Sometimes you have no friends, but you are playing online and just chatting and having fun, and that kind of helps you out in a way, you know. But the most important part is that this gives birth to events, friendships, a whole bunch of stuff, right? Groups. So a community is a group of living beings that have the same interests. And yes, the Gauntlet of Might is about that, because, well, all red creatures gain +1/+1, and all mountains, they provide an extra red mana when tapped. You know, the community is very strong because it consists of so many people with different abilities. So, just like a deck of cards, deck of magic cards, it can handle anything you throw at it. Just will destroy its enemies just in a fantastic way. This is the community. Okay, so what's he? Makes it happen, except for old school and stuff, because, well, old cards are no longer sold. You can't get unlimited, even though the name is unlimited. You cannot get unlimited cards that were printed last year or something, right? That's it, that's my little ode to the community. It is very important, it's very, very helpful, and just be thankful for it. Be thankful, because this is our space. This is our lives that we share with each other. Okay? So, excellent cards, unlimited, second edition, and using this in the mono red deck, of course, it's very cool. I like it. I should be getting more copies of it, and that's it. So, thank you so much for watching. You mean a lot to me. If you're part of all this, and just thank you, and subscribe, help me out if you can, and see you later.